You know, part of fashion's great power is its visual impact. And so, yes, that is surface, but there's also great power in that. So we can speak through our clothes. It's the first thing people see and notice when they meet us. And we can make political statements, personal statements, statements about power. That's something that I think we also ought to acknowledge, that fashion has enormous power even in its surface-driven nature.